New tonight, a meal site in Baltimore is now closed after an employee tested positive for COVID-19. Baltimore City Schools announced the Sandtown-Winchester Achievement Academy meal site will temporarily shut down to allow crews to clean and disinfect the building. The worker may have had contact with others. The district says anyone who may have been around the staff should self-monitor themselves for symptoms.